Some of you love sleep more than you love success. And I'm here to tell you today, if you're going to be successful, you've got to be willing to give up sleep. You got to be willing to work off for 3 hours of sleep, 2 hours. If you really want to be successful, some days you're going to have to stay up 3 days in a row. Because if you go to sleep, you might miss the opportunity to be successful. That's how bad you got to want. You got to want to be successful so bad that you forget to eat. Sleep is for those people who are broke. I don't sleep. So I got an opportunity to make a dream become a reality. But listen to me, you will never be successful until I don't have to give you a dime to do what you do. You won't be successful until you say, I don't need that money. Because I got it in here. To be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become. Watch what it says. To be able at any moment to sacrifice what we are for what we could be. I don't do well in math. You're right. You ain't never studied. You won't be successful until you say, I don't need that money. Because I got it in here. To be able at any moment to sacrifice what you are for what you will become.